Hey everybody, it's Pete with 21st Century Shooting. I'm here in the shop today, so please excuse the noise and the commotion going on in the background. We're busy running parts, and we're busy running parts for something new that I want to show you today that we're really excited about, and a lot of you have been asking about for a very long time, and that's the 21st Century Trimmer. It's not only just a trimmer, it's a three-way trimmer, and it works on both our power and our standard lathe. So let me show you what we've got going right here. Right here in this case, we've got our power lathe set up, and this has our kit for our trimmer. What you have built into the base of the lathe is you have our brass stop, slides back and forth in the center of the base of the lathe, and that sets your macro length adjustment. And there's a knob to the, on the side of it, which sets your micro length, so you can really fine-tune that length of your case that you want. You lock that down, and you're going to have repetitive trimming each and every time that you do it. So each and every time that you run it, you're going to come to the same length. At the same time it trims length, you do both your inside and outside diameter of the case at the same time. So that's really saves you a lot of time at the bench. You're going to have more time out the range. So let me show you how this baby works. And the business end of things, you have an arbor, a special arbor, has a carbide cutter built into it that does both the length and the inside diameter at the same time. And there's a second cutter comes down that does the outside diameter at the same time. It might look like our neck turning cutter, but it's not. This is a special cutter to do the outside of it at the same time. So the kit will come with the stop. It'll come with the tool head here, which has the cutters built into it. Show you how it works and how quick this is. You see both of them right there? Untrim versus trim. This is going to be available very soon. We're going to be taking pre-orders actually right now for this. Again, we're going to have kits available for those of you that already have our power and our standard lathe. Again, it comes with the tool head, the stop, and the cutters needed. The arbor size is a special arbor again that caliber specific to whatever you order. We're also going to be selling our lathe set up this way as well. So again, pre-orders, we're going to be taking them right now. And we're really excited about this. A lot of you have been asking a long time, and John took a long time in research and development of this product. So there you have it, 21st Century Trimmer.